And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it really helps me create all those tutorials every day only for you, and of course, subscribe if you first time here. Okay, option number one, before we start, you must kill Wool of Flesh and one of the hard mod bosses, I mean this boss, one from this boss list.
The Twins. Skeleton Prime. Destroyer. Plantera. The Golem.
Also, you must obtain several NPC. In the video description you find how you can obtain all these girls and boys and so on. Option number one, we need NPC with name Party Girl. You know, need buy here something? No. Also, it is not required, but I highly recommend obtain Demolished and buy Dynamite from this guy. Okay, after that find Pirate. And now this guy... Okay, sorry, misleading. Bunny Cannon, look on this. Bunny Cannon required explosive bunny. And we need two type of materials if you want to work with Bunny Cannon. You need buy bug net, it is good idea buy bug net from the merchant. This guy, as you can see here, you can see extremely easy to buy this stuff. Also, you must buy dynamite as required material. Also, you can extremely easy and very easy find dynamite in different chests in the dungeon all around the world. After that, find normal biome with green grass and tree. For example, this biome. No. For example, no, it is a desert. It is not normal biome. And try find the bunny. Simple, normal white bunnies, which you can easily to find all around the world, which won't spawn in normal plains, usually, and forest. Then use bug net to catch all these bunnies, like so. After that you find bunnies. Now you can find use bunnies and the dynamite to craft this explosive bunny. After that you use explosive bunny as ammo for our bunny cannon. Bunny cannon work as any other cannon. Simply you place this stuff somewhere. Like so, why not? Then press right mouse button. Press right mouse button to change angle. Press left mouse button to shoot. Oh yeah boy. And big kaboom, I hope. Bunny. It is strange. Maybe this guy can explosive only if encounter another enemy, if you believe. It is so fun. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, videos and with you. If you have any questions, so leave all the stuff in comments section below. I try my best to read all the stuff. See you soon.